In this video, we will demonstrate how to submit an assignment to a Blackboard course. When asked to submit an assignment in Blackboard, your instructor will have an assignment link available for you to do so. Once you've located the assignment link, left-click it one time. You will now be viewing an assignment information and submission page. This page will display the points possible for the assignment and provide you with assignment instructions. Please make sure that you always refer to the assignment instructions prior to submitting your assignment. This way, you will always know how your instructor prefers for your assignment to be submitted for their course. Beneath the assignment instructions, you will see your assignment submission section. Here, you will have a couple of options for submitting your assignment. The first option is to type your assignment into a text submission box. To do so, you will left-click the Write Submission button one time. This will open a text box for you, where you can then proceed to type your submission into the text box. The second option will be to attach your assignment as a file from your computer. You will click on Browse My Computer, which will then allow for you to search your computer for your assignment file. Select the file and then click on Open. You will notice that the file that you are attaching will appear in the Attached File section. If you have any comments that you would like to provide for your instructor, enter them into the comments box. Once you have completed your work, locate and click on Submit in the bottom right corner of the screen. When you've submitted your assignment, you will see a page where you can review your submission. You will be able to review your submission on the left side of the screen, and you will know that you have successfully submitted your assignment by the submission receipt and unique confirmation number that will appear for you at the top of your screen. If you have any questions, please give us a call at 919-718-7529 or send an email to de@ccc.edu.